Batman and the Joker are having an intense standoff on a rooftop in the pouring rain, going at each other's throats. But Batman has had enough, and he charges the green-haired funny man. But Joker is too quick, and steps out of the way. Batman slips and cracks his skull on the concrete.
"Ha! That looked like it hurt. You need some shoes with better traction," he says in amazement.
But Batman keeps slipping, and just falls off the roof.
"Did we do that?" the Joker asks.
"No, boss, it's just the rain." Joker thinks he's being tricked, so goes to check on him. They poke at him a bit and turn him over.
He's just dead.
The Joker has finally beaten Batman. By accident. The Joker tells him that they should probably leave the heist. There's no point anymore. So they steal a car and throw him in the trunk. And they go to the local diner with a dead bat sat beside them. And one of them suggests, "Why not Superman next?" But the Joker snaps back, "Even he's not that stupid." They then suggest the Green Arrow. Then he shrugs it off and says, "Yeah, I guess we can." He goes on to commit crimes just for the sake of it, like stealing uranium off a ship, but in the end he doesn't even know what he wants it for. He's just doing it to do it. He's depressed, sitting at home, just rewatching The Real Housewife on TV, when his crew quit on him. And then he goes looking for a job. I know, right? Joker actually working a 9-to-5? He really has gone mad. He gets it at Wayne Enterprise. Ironic, right? First thing he does is, where's all the money? The second thing, secret weapons program. He explains that he can't get access to all the goods and money. People just laugh it off as a joke though. He asks what they do here, and they're basically the approval team for the approval team for the approval team. Time goes on and he's known as the office joker. But he's serious about everything he's saying. His boss gives him a performance report and it's just drawings of his face and scribbles. So he bashes his head in with a microwave and then turns it on and explodes his head. He gets more off the hinges as time goes on, but they just take it as a joke and he gets fucking promoted. His boss makes a remark about Batman and the Joker replies with, "Batman is dead," and his boss just laughs it off. He's walking home one night and gets attacked by some crooks until he realizes it's his old henchman. His henchman tells him that Batman is back, but the Joker won't believe it. And at work, the co-worker sees his scars from the attack and says, "Where is Batman when you need him?" The Joker replies with, "His corpse is in my closet at home." Another one mentions that his wife was just saved by Batman. He can't believe it. He doesn't. He even sees the bat signal in the sky on the way home. He arrives back and turns on the TV to a story about Bruce Wayne. And he roots him on, obviously not knowing his identity, because he hasn't even looked yet. And hanging behind him in his closet is the corpse of, well, Batman. So what is it? Has the Joker finally cracked and gone schizophrenic? Or is Batman really dead? Who knows? If you liked the video, like and subscribe. Peace.